Mountains of paperwork will have to be ploughed through in the next few weeks as the public inquiry into the biggest shopping centre ever proposed in the Greenbelt gets underway. The Amy Roadstone Corporation want to turn these disused gravel pits by the M25 into a luxury shopping complex and are offering to create a 240-acre leisure park for the public if they get their way. Opponents, including 28 local authorities, are out in force, hoping the government will stick to its policy of preserving the Greenbelt from the developers. Policy couldn't be tougher and stronger against this type of proposal, but we have a company flagrantly abusing that policy, and instead of putting shopping centres in town centres where they belong, we have a scheme out here in the countryside.
This site is unique in both its location and the ability to build a very prestigious centre. It is unique. We have searched for other sites in and around London, and we cannot find any of the size and of the location to provide such a facility.